going live with a bit of Monster Hunter. There's going to be a DLC coming out, so I might start a game from scratch, maybe, and just see what the game's all about. I haven't played this game in a while, so I'm a bit rusty, but I'll start from scratch anyway and see how we go from there. I think the next one, Sunburn's coming out, I think the 10th, so 2 days, so I'll get to play that. I'm just going to give this game a go, though, so just give me a second. I'm just going to post in Discord and all that stuff, so won't be too long. How's everyone's day, anyway? Yeah, Mother's Day's pretty good now. I'm spending time with the mum and all that sort of stuff, and yeah. Did a bit of streaming now, so that should be good. Have you ever napped too? A bit tired today, a bit of loss of energy, don't know why, but anyways, we'll get started. Gonna post in the Discord, see if it's, we can or not. So this is for the Switch. I know that you can download this game now for PC and all that, but I've had it a Switch for some time now, so I'm going to play it again. So I think I got pretty far. I think right near to the end. A lot of tough bosses to fight, but that's alright. We'll start another character and all that and do it again. Good to stream again. So I'm just doing this so I will be doing my Persona 5 stream eventually, but yeah, I'm in the middle of a bit of I am a variety streamer, so I might just mix up a bit, change up a bit slowly, so alright, what am I doing? What the fuck am I doing? Hurry up. That's alright, I've lost today. Lost it. It's gonna work. It's gonna work. Let's see if it works. Yeah, done the switch in a bit of a long time, so if it's gonna work or not. Edit webcam. That's fine. Webcam. No. Game capture. Webcam. Browser source. Devices. Elgato. Oh, it's not plugged in. That must be why it's not working. See if that works, which I don't think it will work. Change. Fuck's sake, I don't think it'll work. Fuck. Alright, sorry guys.
let's try that one. That one will work, no. Yeah. I think it's got the wrong source, maybe. Ah, okay. Alright, guys, sorry, my bad. Had the wrong source on. Alright, let's get started. Whatever you say about that. I'm not doing. What am I doing? Alright, so we're all good. Switching. A bit of Pokemon tries too. We can play that as well, so that's pretty cool. That's a pretty good thing we can do there. That's not too long. Probably no sound, guys, unfortunately, so. Alright. Yeah, Monster Hunter. Oh, just give me a minute, guys. A bit of old Monster Hunter, eh? See how that goes. Oh. Not that the software. Otherwise, I won't be too long. I'm just gonna try to start. Alright, guys, just going to post in some Discords, won't be too much longer. Bear with me and we'll get started. So I'm not going to post in a lot of Discords, I might just do even one, maybe one or two. Right back, it's gonna get me Thingamajig up. Just do that. Oh, should not shove up that one. Oopsie. Steam elements. Got me steam elements back on. Steam elements. Steam elements. Come on, sim helmets, work. Yeah, that's all logged in, so I should be alright in here. Dashboard. Alright, I'm gonna get Twitch, your Facebook up and running. It should be good. I'll see what's the time. Channel. So I reached my follower goals, which is good, guys. Just gonna do my sub. Which is good, guys. So just say if I can try and hit my sub goals, which might be a bit different story, but that's okay. I'm looking to upgrade my PC gear, so any subs and that would highly be appreciated. For just better content, basically that. Upgraded streams, that sort of thing. Looking into getting a better PC, so yeah, hopefully that money will buy me a decent gaming PC. I can give you guys better content and stuff like that. Maybe in the future, or help towards one, whatever comes my way. But yeah, hoping to upgrade the PC shortly. But you know, I'll still do my Switch and PC and all that stuff. Sorry, my Switch and PlayStation, all that sort of stuff. But yeah, just, you know, I'll look into getting a bigger rig and all that sort of stuff. All right, guys, I'm just going to post in a few Discords, not too many. Post in the retreat one, they're pretty good, so. Monster Hunter Rise. Let's post on that one. And I'll post in this one because that's always usually a good streaming version. Okay, guys, I think we're good now. Let's get started. PlayStation 5. Oh, it's turned itself off. God damn you. Damn it. Turned itself off. Damn it. Sorry, guys. Bugger. Give me a sec. Hey, it's better. Sorry, then. Try a bit of Monster Hunter, see how that goes. Yeah, so I start again from scratch. I was on level, I don't know what I was, not level, but I had some pretty good, decent gear. Might start again, so I like to use either the longsword or the bow and arrow. They're my favourite sort of combinations of weapons I like to use. Yeah. There is the dual swords, but I might just focus on the bow and arrow and the long sword. Basically, I like there's like a draw stance you can do. It's really cool. And I love the Japanese content sort of stuff. Well, while we're loading, I've got a bunch of media. I'll wait a bit, I think, for a minute to start, so. So yeah, guys. Yeah, it's a big day, a bit tired, not lots of energy, no real energy today. So yeah. Might just do a little stream today. Might just do a couple of hours, see how I go with any, See if people come on, jump on, check me out, that sort of thing. See how that all runs up and yeah, see where we go for that. Yeah. Now, what's another game I want to get? Some boxes have been fixed. Okay. We'll go. New game today. Start from the beginning, see how that goes. Okay, we're gonna choose our character now. I mean, it looks a bit like me.
Well, we'll need to beard, obviously, so... That one... Basics clothing... Hairstyle... I don't like that hairstyle. Advanced getting... Hairstyle? What hairstyle are we going? Eyebrows! Big bushy eyebrows. I'm gonna black that. I got black. Nice and black. Big black hairstyle. Yeah, that'll do. Eyes, nose, mouth, facial hair. It needs a big bushy beard. No, apparently that's not really the case. Not quite great, but that'll do. He's wearing a helmet anyway, guys, so it doesn't really matter. Alright. Mitch. Fuck's sake. Alright, try this again, guys. Hang on, sorry, I haven't used these keyboards in a while. M-I-T... C H E Mitchell Mitch one down fuck's sake down. Mitch one down under. Mitch one down under. Mitch one down un. Spot that wrong like about 7 times. Silly me. Where are we going? Under. Mitch one down under. Mitch one down under, alright. Oh yes, this is the good part, doggy. Coats. This is why I love Monster Hunter Rise. This is a good feature they've put in the game. This one, absolutely brilliant. Poor dogs though, but they can handle the weight. So it's almost like a greyhound, basically. Colour, we want a black. Oh, grey, go grey like a wolf. Fur colour, well, grey. Grey, hair colour. Well, grey. Sort of like a wolf colour. I like that colour. Eyes. Oh, give him a nice little scar because he's been through battle. As all the wolves do. Tail, what we want. Our clothing. I give him the red sort of thing. A bit of red bandana, voice. Oh, can I call this dog? I'm going to call him after my, her, I should say, after my dog, Sydney. 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 Sid. Sydney. 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 Have a special Sydney. Don't make it called Sydney that way, but that's all right. Sydney. Okay. And the little cat thing too. I know I'm calling him. that's good. Alright, you want black? And white. It's not really that black, but that's alright. A grey colour. Eyes.
Oh, his ears colour right. Oh, his ears. Oh, those eyes. One of them nice and yellow. So that's how Broncos sort of look. That'll do, I think. Not really fuss on his outfit. Bronco. The Bronco. Is this KWU? Yes. Jack Talbot. So we'll start again from scratch. Mitch one down. All right, we're heading in, guys. Heading in. So yeah, I think the DLC comes out in 2 days. So might just play a bit of this, and then when the DLC comes out, we'll just go to our old character, I guess. See how that runs. Hopefully, got a memo to save over. That's not be my problem. I love the artwork, the Japanese artwork. It's brilliant. I know it would be better on PC, but, you know. It works well for a Switch game, I'll tell you that for sure. It works great. It would have been good if you can shoot arrows on your dog horseback. That would have been good, but yeah, that would have been my features in the game. Yeah, no, it's a very good game. I love it. I'm glad I bought it years ago, and I did stream it once before, but a bit of a failure. But now I've got me a better system working up and running, so it should be good. Well, just the sound problems, I think, because I didn't have this good microphone before. So, but yeah, no, it's a really good game. I love it. People still play WoW though. They still like playing Monster Hunter World. Yeah, people play Monster Hunter World more often, so... Actually, do I have my... Monster Hunter Rise. Here we go, guys. Start of a journey. So, I might just play this on weekends, I guess. Might see if I can make a pattern. No. Maybe it wasn't too bad. It did have the right elements in it. You know, just wasn't really quite up to the scratch. Like Tony Jarvis was great, and he was awesome. Yeah, he did play the part, played the great in it. Oh, see if I got my little control here, because it's really something. I chucked it out years ago. Oh, well. Thank you. Thank you.
Just got an important letter. It looks like we've got a rampage on our
hands. Rampage. Bugger. Oh, well, that's alright. I have my Switch controllers here, but now I've got to play with, like that pretty much. So that's okay. That's fine. It's the Rampage. Stampede. Right. The Rage. Why? Happened. The Rage. Our village.
There's nothing to worry about,
Elder.
All of us, everyone in Kimura, we've all been training
So I got online played too, so I can play online, but I might just do a bit of the solo campaign. Just get some more monster stuff. Not real fussed on it, because I've already done it before. Here. Yeah, Yeti swords too, which are pretty good. Here. Hunter. Not the Frugan, but... Thank you. Congratulations. Well, follow me. Of course. Meetings must image my hunter. Skill functions. Here you will receive curses and other such items to aid you in your heart. Often for many stocks and provide special offers to hunters too. I think you find them. Kugo sometimes offers a mind from the price. What's what you can use? Okay, alright. I often see lady. Anyway, Kugo, but the items, yep, this is. What you give me next? Let's go next. Just, you know, guys, I just need to find these controllers. Just give me a second. Just have one more look, see if I can get them. Are really delicate in your hands, but it's alright. Smithy? What is it? You see I'm busy here preparing for the rampage? Now, Master Harmon, this good news. Mitch has been into the Hunter's Guild. Before joining the Hunter Department, Village Hunter. Oh, since he reminds me, you can hire buddies at the Buddy Plaza up ahead. Place it with him later. What's wrong, really? I mean, there's something else. And here, sweet. Tea shop. Tax the gauge. Controls. Well, they can do it in the Valkyrman City. Anyways. Hey! Right. Which went under. Good news. Before you go on a hunt, make sure you drop by and eat some bongo. Never taste anything yummy in your life. Flavor. Thinking about that. Sorted. Thank you, of course. Coming up. Wine. Item box. Hunter, yes. Great. It really suits you. What's that one? Son at the governor's hub? No. See you later. Yeah. Do 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 You know, I want to be a mini bandana on. I mean, this might be the perfect opportunity for it right there. Let's do it. Yeah. Because this is the ninja game, I thought, why not? Hidden Leaf Village. What? Yes, or. Awesome. For a sec. New friends. Over here. Master Utushi. It's all like a Kakashi. Hey there. A hunter. I see the owl as well, so take a picture. Take a picture. Alright, yeah, I know all about that stuff. Yes, yes, yes. Talk to. Multiplayer. Oh, you see the layout, that's cool. My partner loves this bitch, she loves birds. Kahoot. I'll go in Kahoot, that's okay. Hold on. Actually, Mitchell and Alamba. A hunter. How are you? Alright, sweet as. Monster rank. New monster locations? Yeah, nice. Yeah, I know about that one. It's very important. What? Meow, meow, meow. Hello. Gathering hub. Yeah, but it's got some bad news for you. Quest. Yes. Talk to. Alright, I'll do a quest, guys, and yeah, should be good. Yeah, need some quest. Well, coming for you. Monster Oshi has called for you. Looks like some basic training. As well. As I think. here, okay? And you only go through the closed gate. Let's drive our quest list. Urgent. Yes, and all of that. Urgent quest. Task. Alright, we'll do that first. Alright. Depart on quest. Alright, guys. First quest. Let's do it. First quest of the night, guys. Alright. The shrine ruins, abandoned by the gods. Worship once so bustling. Stalking and rusting. This will be easy. Let's get started. Let's see if I can change the weapons around. Alright. Correct, again, I'm making Hunter a whole new life away from her. Camp here. This is your tent here. You can change your equipment, weapons. Supply box. Provide. Yes. Meet you down the map. Alright. Yes. Change the controls again, guys. Don't mind me. Yeah, alright, we're good. Alright, what do you got? Item box. Manage equipment. Do I have... Might get a bow and arrow if I got one. Bow. Yep. Only bow and arrow. Let's do this. Whee. Yeah. All right. Hey, what's up here? Alright. Not to roll. Give it a shot. Alright. Water bugs. Yes. Alright. Wait, they're not fucking... What are they yellow for? Oh, that probably is. That's probably why. Hit me there. Okay. That one. What do we have here? I wonder. Monster bones. Monster F bone. Alright. Monster time. Gotcha. Hey buddy, how are you? Hey Battle. Yeah, I'm good, bud. I'm pretty good. Yeah, we just had some, me sister came over. We all just had some lunch together. That sort of thing. Yeah, mate, it's pretty good. How's yours, buddy? Do you have Mama's Day today? Or was that a different day? Because you're in a different country. Yeah, sorry, but I just read your message then. I didn't even know I was on. Sorry, bro. Yeah, I'm just having a bit of a Monster Hunter today. Just felt in the mood for it. There's an expansion pack coming out in 2 days, so I thought, okay, that's a good idea. I might just give this a run again. So getting old Monster Hunter back up and running, see how that's going, and yeah, it's good. I like Monster Hunter Rise. We haven't in Marco yet, in March. Okay, no worries, that's fine. Just playing a bit old Monster Hunter, mate. In the mood for it, and it's got that Japanese feel, which I like, so yeah. It's been pretty good, mate. Yeah, I wasn't going to stream today, but I thought I was like, buggered. I've got some time up my sleeve now, so. Thanks for coming on, buddy. Appreciate it, as always. And, hope you enjoyed the gameplay. So, Monster Hunter's like, basically, you hunt monsters, obviously, in the title, and, it's very addictive, and it's good for multiplayer as well. Right, where are you, Ace? There are you. I'm just playing again from scratch, and when the DLC comes out, I'll probably go back to my old save thing and do it that way. Cause I have better equipment and stuff on there, so yeah. Fast travel, go ahead, you there. The menu. How do you fast travel? Return from quest. Return from quest. Okay. Nice. No, this is on my Switch. No, this is on my Nintendo Switch. I've just swapped the capture cards around for the Switch, so yeah. Might be a less bit quality, but yeah. No, this is my Switch, buddy. Map. Oh, it's been a while. Deltaid map. Yes, that's better. That's what I wanted. Yes, yeah, so this is on my Switch, mate. Get the old Switch a bit of a run up again. Yeah, I did do my Switch before, but I've didn't have a good mic then, so hopefully this mic's a bit better. Yeah, no, it's good. Yeah, well, I'm running for a 4K capture card, apparently, but, it looks pretty good, eh? Quite looks and doesn't look too bad, and, Yeah, last time I played it, the quality wasn't too great. But no, it's good, no? Yeah, so I might play this a bit, maybe tonight, and, see how I go a bit later.
Yeah, so I think that the DLC comes out in 2 days. It's called Monster Hunter Rise Sunburn. Sunbark, I think. Could be Sunbark. That comes out again, so I might play that again. Also, still playing with Ghost. Oh, hydrate. Oh, sorry, buddy. Thank you, sir. Cheers. So then, yeah. So I'll also try and play Ghost of Tsushima on Monday, but you know, it's something a bit different. I'm a variety streamer, so I might mix up a bit. Keep the content guessing. So yeah, I'll still do me Ghost of Tsushima stream, mate, tomorrow. Try and get that all finished up and ready to go. And yeah, but no, I'll mix up the streams. So I think I might just get a bit of Switch going as well. So yeah, no, it's good, mate. So how's your day anyway? What'd you get up to? Anything exciting? So I've reached my 150 followers. No, sorry, 550 followers, which is good. Gonna try and do a sub goals. Might try and give that a go. See if people want to get on board with that. Thanks to you, I've got one sub there. Thank you very much. Yeah, cheers, buddy. Thank you. Yeah, so I'll see how the subs go. 10 subs. See how we go, mate. See how we go. Trying to upgrade the PC, better gear and stuff. Better content for everyone and for you as well, obviously. Content per 2-way multiplayer, make sure what we send out. Yes, so this game's great for multiplayer. There's last time I played, there's always people on. So yeah, it's a very, very, very friendly game. Everyone gets along very good. It's got a very like cute atmosphere to it. Basically, you got these like little cat things, they're like your slaves and they cook for and all that, and you can ride dogs. Which is a great feature, because in the other Monster Hunters, you couldn't do that. You had to walk everywhere, but these dogs, they help you get around much faster. Yeah, they're pretty good. Oh, something came in for me. Okay, what is it? Add on content. Check if I add on content. So, yeah. Yeah, it can be hard, though. Sometimes the monsters can be pretty difficult. Ideas, like, so you can use other long swords. Oh, I just woke up, did you? Okay. Oh, cool. Sorry. Just woke up. Yeah, it's about 5 p.m. here, sort of. I can do that sunscreen, so there's a lot more. Free support. Okay, that's cool. Nintendo eShop. Alright. Yeah, it's about 5 p.m. here, buddy. So it's pretty... it's not too late, I think. About 5 p.m. Not too baddy. All of a sudden, used to it. Thank you. Client. So there's just all your well done steak. So you just do little quests, like you can cook like steaks and all that sort of stuff, which is quite good. Anyone else need some here? No, he's got something to discuss. What? This guy's a bit arrogant. Scrap metal. Bloody equipment. The Switch is good, but it's got a habit of drifting, so the controls will drift sometimes. Shiny equipment. Alright, what do you want? Spore with a giant water bug. Ghost water bug things. But bigger. Next. All right, see if we can upgrade some armor. 4 armor. Warm pelt. So basically, with the monsters you kill, you can make weapons out of them and armor, which is pretty good. And all armors are like different skills, all that sort of stuff. So I want to try mostly bows and arrows, that sort of thing. Iron ore, so I need more iron ore. Forge, upgrade armor.
upgrade the armor. All right, try that again. Sorry, guys, getting used to controls. So the Switch controls are like that. So it's a bit weird, but anyways, it's not too bad. All right, that'll do, I think. Have some equipment. What have we got here? Chat. All right. Everything. For example, quest. All right, this is for the quest line. So, okay. Gather. Play lanterns. Training quest. Optional side quest. Steel egg. So that's just small hunter, large hunter. So these are just little side missions you can do. Okay, yeah. Yeah, no, I've got the holster where you put the things in, but I can't find it, so I've got to use this one. It's okay, but they're very light. Find my hands are very, very, they're very small in my hands. That makes sense. And yeah, just a bit hard to, play with it. But it's okay. The muscle memory's coming back to me. I haven't used these in under a year, so yeah, the muscle memory's coming back. Let's see. All right, what am I going to do now? Subquest, training quest, learning to ride, yeah, I know all that sort of stuff. Extraordinary, so. But this just, all we're doing here is just exploring sort of the areas. Alright, not gonna cook yet, alright. So usually she cooks your meals and stuff, gives you like stat buffs and that sort of thing. Yeah, so now we're just exploring the wilderness, gathering equipment, that sort of thing. That's all we're doing, really. Not doing actual quests, just killing monsters, getting their pelts and all that sort of stuff. So, yeah. You know, I like the Japanese atmosphere and all that stuff to it. It's really good. They done well with this game. Oh, sorry, I gotta get my stuff. Yeah, the dog's sort of like a greyhound, mix of a, I don't know, like a, what do you call those big dogs? Dutch hound, is it? Oh, it's just a big Dutch hound, I guess. If I gift a sub, no, because I mean, you've already gifted me a sub, bud, won't count, but that's okay. Thanks anyway. No, you've already gifted me, mate. It's all good. No, don't worry about that, buddy. You've already gifted me a sub. Don't worry about it. Thanks anyway, though. Appreciate it. Oh, I don't know. No, I'm not sure. You know what? No, it's all good. No, you've already subscribed to me, so it's all good, buddy. Thank you anyway, but no, you've done too much for me, sir. It's all good, sir. All right, we'll take that big monster up here, see what that is. Make some honey. Alright, pop some bones. Hydrate. Oh, thank you, buddy. Cheers, mate. Thank you for that. Cheers. Oh. Make sure you use those squad points up, sir. It's monsters. Yeah, so I use most of the bow and arrows in this game, so I can take them from a distance. You can get, like, blow guns, too, and all that stuff. Like a... I like to use a bow and arrow, sort of quick and swift, that sort of thing. And the long swords, I like using the long swords too. Making progress. Bladder. Nice. Alright, we've got here some stamina. Eats a bit of meat, a bit of stamina, that should be good. What else have we got? Gather plants. Subquent points done. Got a head start. Ew. Subquest. So these cat things, I don't think don't know what the hell they are. Oh, do they die? I don't think they do, do they? I don't think they die. No, they just run off. Just an annoying cat. Wow. Come here, boy. Alright, so I'll tackle a big monster now. Oh, these bear things are hard. These bear things, they're fucked to kill. I do a lot of dodging here. Quickly got hit then. Shit, yeah. Shit, get out of the way. Yeah. So mainly about, it's about really only about strategy with this game. So you can get the great sword, which is like a big heavy thing, does a lot of damage, but it's slow. So you're meant to take hits, but with the bow and arrow, I can keep my distance. And plus your little cat thing can heal you too. He can give you like buffs and that sort of stuff. Plus your dog can attack too, which is good. Alright. You can get different ammo types with the bow, like power shot, power coating. You can get poison arrows too, which is good. That helps sometimes. And this is a good thing too, the monsters can come and fight each other. Oh, must have gone, did he? Oh no, there was no monster. Oh, usually there wasn't. Is it? Usually another big monster comes and fights for you. Unless he wasn't there this time. Well, what I can do is, this skunk thing here, I've got. You can spray it on you, and he will chase you. And then just say if there's no big monster somewhere else, you can get that monster to fight the other big monster, which is very useful. So that will weaken him a bit too. And as they're fighting each other, they're losing health. So sort of, yeah. So no, it's a great game. It's, yeah, very enjoyable. The series will keep going, I think. The movie wasn't too bad. I didn't mind the movie. It was quite good. All right, here we go, guys. All right, here he is. Gotcha. And you can break their parts off too, so I just broke a bit of his nose or something like that. Yeah, it does. Yeah, exactly right, mate. Yeah, the combat's great. I love it. It's very like fast paced too, and you know, like very fast paced sort of gameplay, which is good. Yeah, people still play Monster Hunter World. That game is good, but with Rise, you can ride that dog, which just gets you so much places better, and just so much places faster. So yeah. Like, you can get Rise for PC now, so they've just, with the PC version, it's just more polished. But, you know, I've already halfway finished the game anyway. I've just started a new account just to get familiar with the game again, that's all.
Yes, that one. And you can fish too. You can fish. All that stuff. Yeah, it's a great series, yeah. If I was Japanese, I'd love it, you know, like... Actually, I don't think I fished yet before. Did I get anything? Yes, got a fish. Nice. Fish. Fish, fish, fish. Bit of fishing. Got, yeah, what have I got here? Nice little fishy. Hey, fishy. Well, the size of him. Jesus. He's a snapper. Big one today. Yeah. Yeah. Doing great. Guava eggs. Problem with the bloody the eggs though, you gotta lug it all the way back to the campsite, which I'm not doing. It takes too long. So I've called my little dog thing I ride Sydney, like it reminds me of my old Labrador we had before it died, and the cat's called Bronco, which is what my cat's name is now. Cat's still alive, but yeah. You know, it's a great, good franchise. I love it. Yeah, I don't know. So the next expansion just has more like missions, that sort of thing. Just monsters, just more areas you can explore, which is good. I might get that. Don't know how much it might cost. Might cost about $30, I think, maybe. See how we go. Alright, where'd he go? Oh, I'm in the wrong spot. So these monsters, they're pretty easy. This is like the first act, really, so the monsters are pretty weak. But when you eventually get further on, the monsters just become stronger. Like, some will shoot electricity at you. They're just that fast, you can't see them coming. Like, you know, so you got to use your lot of strategy. You got to use your environment pretty much to your advantage, that sort of thing. Here it comes. It's a big fucker. Yeah, I was going to put my Akatsuki outfit on, but I thought, the ninja headband would be just right for this. Oh, shit, I got a phone call. Oh, sorry, Mrs. is calling. Choo. Choo. Everyone's gone. Oh, they're back. Alright, everyone's back. I'm out of stamina. See, and your stamina can run out too as well. Sometimes. I'll just kill this monster, guys, and I'll just bring me missus back, so... Or Battle, if you're there, Bale. I'm just gonna kill this monster. Oh, shit, I'm gonna die here. Shit. Once it's a bit run down, he's getting there, buddy. Shit. Yeah, and they're predictable too. You don't know which way they're going to come. Yeah, it's like that. So you don't know what he's going to do. Fucking hell. Get him, buddy. Yeah, good. Alright guys, I'll be back. I'm just going to take a phone call. I'll be back in a sec, battle. Just give me a second, buddy. Sorry, buddy, I'm back. Yeah, just forgot me meat from me missus' house, so. Alright, sorry, guys. Shit, he just came back running. Good thing I was there. Oh shit, the bomb. Shit. Well, he's only weak, so anyway, we'll get him that way. Thank you.
Damn it. Get out of the way. Damn it.
Man, some of them are tough to get down. Slain, there we go, got it. Yay. What a... That takes care of that. Don't mind if I do. So the Azor pelt, so yeah. It's a bit cruel this game, they gotta kill monsters and stuff, but you know, what do you do? That's the good use. Grab water. No, I'm not carrying that back. I can stay there. Thunder Beetle. Shit. Ah, nice.
Don't mind if I do.
Yeah, so I think you only got like three areas to explore. Like you got this one, like a snow land, and maybe another jungle, like a desert, I think. And that's all you really got, but you know, you can attack it different ways and stuff as well, so that's what makes the game pretty good. Stand still. Bugs are fucked. Okay, that's a bit shit. Not gonna let me. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Okay. Oh, let's explore some of this map. So there's only one monster around here. There should be like a raptor sort of thing around here somewhere. Isn't it right? So you can jump from high distances and not die. So an Azor has to be another one. Could take it on again. I don't want it back an egg. Drop the egg. Put this to good use. What about the raw meat? That's nice. Poisonous toad, gas toad. Can you pause this game? Hey, can you? I don't know if you can or not. Oh, you can pause the game. Okay, you can. Sorry, you can pause the game. Didn't mean you could. Who are you? So this game reminds me of Demon Slayer because I think you can get like elements for your weapons, like weapons yourself, so you can get like water elements and all that to your swords and bow and arrow and stuff. So yeah, the bow is pretty good because you got that stance. Also, the sword is you got that like draw stance you can do. I don't think you can do it with Yeah, water bug. Water bug stance. Alright, might kill this monster again, just so we can get some more equipment. I can build some better gear and stuff like that. So, I think I get some more too.
Wind down some iron ore. That's what we need to do as well. Iron ore. That's the thing you need to build weapons and stuff, so we'll hunt some iron ore down too, guys. Oh, that's right, it's on that mountaintop, isn't it? Alright, we'll do that sort of thing. So a lot of grinding in this game, but that's okay. That's fine. I think with the PSV, the PC version, you can voice chat, which is good. You can't do it with the Switch version. You gotta type it all in or just use like expressions and that sort of stuff to talk to people. And I just wanna kill this thing here. Even I've got some, you got some gear for me. A Jubileus. Jaggerus hide. Need some of your parts. Yeah, you can craft stuff too. Drugged meat. Craft a bit of potions. Alright, we'll take this bear off, this bear thing again. My missus should be here in 10 minutes, so I'll just pause the game quickly for that moment, and we'll continue on from that. Shit. Shit. Oh, fuck, you got me. Bastard. Yeah, I sort of remember his movements. I know when he wiggles his ass, he'll jump backwards. Get up. Mega potion. Heal. That's good. Shit. Tush. Shit, get back. Alright, get some stamina up. Catchy. Give me some of your parts. Oh yeah. Yeah, these controls are a bit weak in the hands. That's alright. Alrighty. Defense up. Alright, what's I gonna do anyway? I was gonna hunt some down here. I haven't done this one before. It's just gotta find some iron ore too, guys. Just so iron ore helps you like enhance your weapons and stuff like that, stuff you need. So yeah, a lot of hunting and gathering in this game, which is quite nice. There you go. No, that's not the way I need to go. I think is it? Can you get up that way? I think the dog can jump up there. Nice. What's that? Nick, what's this? What's that? Account item. There should be some what did we? Alright, need to find some iron ore. Iron ore. What we got here? Nusherish. They're good for power shot arrow. Okay. We go this way. You are my fire, the one. I think they're up here. I think the iron ore. Is there iron ore in this mission? I think there is iron ore. We'll find out anyway. Pretty sure there is. When you say that I want it that way. I was up here somewhere. It was a bugbeel. Was that it? What's that? Let's see, what's that? Chosen mushroom. Or maybe the iron was at the top, I think. Maybe in the wrong spot. That's alright. We're here somewhere, so. Beetle. And guys, Miss is just outside. It won't be too long.
Yeah. Just watch the capture card, that's all.
Yeah, it's alright, I'll just
didn't play on the switch.
Oh, okay, nice. Alright, I'll let it be a second.
Yeah. I'm back, guys. I'm back. I'm so sorry. Just had to do a few things. Hey, guys. Welcome. 7 views. Good stuff. How are you tonight? All right. Oh, here we go. Some iron ore. Good stuff. Mining ore or something. Yes, that's what I needed. Making progress. Making some progress. What have we got here? Got some twisted. Some sort of monster up here. Or honey's parts. Shit. Well, it's the good use. Alright, got too much gear. That's the problem with Monster Hunter. Shit. Don't mind if I do. Oh, my headband. Where's my headband from? Sorry, my headband came off. No. Hidden ninja for life. Hidden leaf for life, sorry. I should say. Okay. Alright, there we go. Okay. Alright, where is he? He's just been leafer, so we'll just jump off and nearly break our legs and not die. Sorry, Fooch. Alright, where are you? There you are, you little shit. I've got you. So I like using the arrow as like a melee weapon too. That's pretty cool. I like that. Shit. Da-ya. Got that poison toad. Stops. Fucking hell. Come this way. Damn it. Damn it. It'll work. Wait, I had to find the toad. Damn you. Shit. Fucking wrong way. Fight over that. Yeah, but you can only throw the thunder toad, but you can only place down the poison toad. It's a bit annoying. Heal up. He's off again. Honey.
Sweet.
Ah, sweet. Healing plant. Alright, where are you? Come here, kitty. Alright. He's off. Fucking hell, oh, bear hug. He's off again, okay. go. Crafting list. Let's go. Faster. Dragon strike nut. Oh, that's right in. Yes, I love this bit. Take him to the back to the open little area. Whoosh. Hold him down, hold him down. The other way. Is Raj your favorite Monster Hunter? Yeah, so far, buddy. Yeah, of course it is. Yeah. Yeah, World was pretty good. I love World, but yeah, just got sick of World. So when Rise came out, I thought, oh, beautiful. When I found out on Rise, you could ride a dog as a mount, I thought, fuck yeah, I'm buying this one. Yeah, it's still the same Monster Hunter game, but, you know, each time they add something different. I remember the first one that came out years ago on PS2. That was great. That was pretty much a game changer when that came out. But, you know, just eventually just added the same sort of formula and it just always worked. Yeah, it's a great little series. Me and my missus follow, like, a cosplayer, and she does a lot of Monster Hunter theme designs and stuff, and she does a really good job of them too. I don't know her name though, but yeah, she's really good. She makes up the proper Monster Hunter armor out of like that memory foam stuff, and looks amazing. Yeah. Oh shit! No, I'm dying. Yeah, it's a great little game, Monster Hunter. I love it. There is a story to it, but you know, most just for the gameplay, just all the weapons you can get, the armor. Especially the dogs. I love riding the dogs and that, they're good. Oh shit, what do I need? Getting weaker now. See if the monster will. See, yeah, he starts puffing. That means he's getting weak, and he starts to limp. So that's where he's going down. How much is it right now, Monster Hunter? Pretty cheap now, I think. It's been
maybe about $50, $60. It is an old game, but it is very popular, so it's still a bit of a high price. But I think it's a discount for the PC version. I know that for sure. Mate, you could probably get it. I don't know in London if they have like Facebook Marketplace and that sort of stuff, but you can probably get it off Facebook Marketplace for a bit cheap. But yeah, no, it's worth game getting. Like it's worth the money though. I say that it's worth the $60, if it is still 60. Not sure if it is. No, he's asleep now. Great. Good. Now we can just go up there and just whack the fuck out of him. Down, he's down. Not getting much. Shit, nah, damn you, you bastard. Shit, get out of my way, fucker. See, he wiggles his ass, that means he's gonna jump backwards. He's off again. Damn it. Stay still, fucker. Oh no, he's catching up to the cat. Gotcha, he's down. He's down. Well, this is good news. This wouldn't be a vegan's game, though. Bit of animal cruelty, but... Okay, yeah, it's alright. Alright, that's it. Alright, sweet. We're done here, I think. Complete quest, we're done. No, that's a good thing too. Good game, yeah. Cheese battle, thank you. And that's a good game. Monster Hunter 2. Once you complete something, you can just pause it, just go to the menu and complete mission. So yeah, they have to go all the way back to camp, which is good. Cheers, sir. What have we got here? Bit of cash there. That's good. Level up. Learn the burnt back support move, health, to learn defense up buddy school. Yeah, sweet. Yeah, no, I think it's a great game. Excellent game. Aussie Monster Time. Yeah. Do do. Got some quests done. Alright, armor shrine points. Hit small monsters. Alright, get bones. Large monsters, that's lame. Wine riding. Ride on free monsters. Gather insects. Come again, please. Alright, we'll forge some armor. Kamara tree. Iron ore. Bone gun, that's nice. Attack level 90. Alright, can we do that? Yes, we can. Equip this, nice. So I've got a bone gun, nice. Alright, let me forge some armor. Azuril, need a warm pelt, that's alright. So not all armor's good, so some has weaknesses to fire, thunder, that sort of stuff, so. That's all right. Gotcha. Equip that.
Alright, so I got some better defense now. Customized blowgun, not gonna do that. That just connects. No, I don't wanna do that. Alright, sweet. Alright, got some better armor now, which is good. Yeah. So this way you can upgrade your cat and your dog's armor, which is good, very important. But you need little scraps to do that sort of stuff, so. Equip. Alright. So we got a. Bit of bone armor there, water resistant. Forge. Attack. That's it, we can all do for him. Azora. Alright, upgraded me pals. What we got here? Alright, lanterns. Fire lanterns. Be careful out there. Alright, do that one depart. Good game. GGG. Put a movie on, I think. Kangaroo Jack Zoolander. It's been easy. Alright, so I've got to collect fire lanterns. Listen up. Whee! You can slide. Whip. So, fire lanterns. Where the fuck did I get the fuck up there then? Alright, you can get out that way, can you? Yep. Can you get out that way? I mean, you can. Oh, you can actually, sorry, my bad. You can get up that way. Sure. Alright. It's on air. Yeah, alright, sweet. We can go wee. Sure. Oh nice, that's a good jump.
This is gonna be easy.
I'm gonna need some of your need some of your parts.
Going great.
Ooh. Faster. Water bug. Do 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 do. Haha, sweet. What we got down here? Some more down there. More points there. Ah. Do 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 do. That's Monster Hunter Rise. Monster Hunter Rise. Great little game, isn't it? So I think I got up to, where did I get up to last time? I think it was, you fight these dragon things. I didn't quite get up to there, but yeah, you fight these dragon things and, they're pretty hard to kill. Come here. I'll take a jump.
That's how you drift. GG. What have we got up here? So those are feral cats. You try to stay away from them. Is it? Or was I right above it the whole time? Well, there you are, right there. Faster. A skunk. Shouldn't take too long to find these things, guys. Shouldn't be too much longer. It's a good thing too, you can't run over that bows and arrows, which is good. But I really wish you could shoot off the dog's back, like as you're sprinting around, you could shoot bows and arrows off the dog's back, which would be pretty cool. But they didn't add that feature. Probably because they think you might have too much of an advantage, I guess. Well, there, I'll kill these things. There they are. Oh shit, careful. What the fuck are they for? Making progress. Mud beetle. Yeah, so mud beetles, they'll slow your enemies down. So water's like mud, so... Genshin skin, nice. Yeah, I think there was an anime, Monster Hunter anime, which looks pretty good. I haven't seen it per se, but it looks pretty. Looks good. Oh shit, no, bitch! I can climb up there maybe. Get your stamina up, stonefish. Will that help me up? No, I didn't do shit. Fuck, not where's the other one? Elephant there. Oh, that's right, that one in front of me. Oh, done. That's it, you see? Quest complete. All done. Any US people in the chat at all? Feel free to talk, guys. You don't be shy. I'm a nice, easy bloke. Ask me any question you like. Have you met Aussie? Have you met that? Bronco level 2.
All right, what are we gonna do? Egg. That's me. All right, what am I doing? All right, I'm just gonna change any buddies. Buddy skills. What's he got? Defense up. Prevents paralyzation. Defense up. Palma. Stick. Increase attack. I hate you. Steel Fang. Behavior. Balanced. Prancer. Prancer formation. Prancer. I like that. It's all wrong. My harmonica's it's too long. I hate love. I hate you. I hate you. Oh, upgrade armor, Mitchell. Dance. Oh, hello. What have we got here? Found this. Well, help with. I'll just do that one, I think. Eat. One. Let's do this, guys. Let's go. Wow. Jagos. Mind if I do? Gotcha. He's gone. This is gonna be easy. This is good news. Don't worry. Making progress. Yes. Don't worry. Thanks. My foot. At your service. Service.
Thank you.
we've got him. Yeah, so it won't take long. Piece of cake. That's a wrap, guys. That's a wrap. Jagus skin, another Jagus. Some squats. Oh, damn. That's all that. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh. Cheers, battle. I mean, that's worth a I mean, that's worth a sub, don't you think? No, I was kidding. It's all right. That's all right. Yeah. All good. That's all right. I'm gonna go to gym though anyway. I had a nap today, so I missed the chance at the gym. So might probably go back Thursday either, maybe. You've already, you subbed me too much running already, buddy, so it's all good. No worries. The squat was worth it. Also, I trimmed my mustache today too, because when the hair grows, sort of look I got like one tooth, so I've got to try and trim this up a bit. Hello. Well done, steak. Need to give him a steak. Worst news ever. Which one I wonder, have you heard? Terrible news? Wow. Hit my tongue. Check out the shrine. Gotta get rid of it, please. Thank you so much. Okay. Wazoo. Okay, we'll hunt that. This is real bad. Of course it's real bad. Urgent quest. The great kazoo. I know what you're talking about. Yes. Added. Alright, we'll come back to that. Take care of yourself. Alright, see if we can upgrade some equipment. Oh, it's you. What do you want? I know, yeah, the environments are great, yeah. Got that, like, old-school, humble Japanese sort of village. Fairly, if you know what I mean, like. Yeah, it's really good, eh? But don't get me wrong, Monster Hunter World and all that, they've all got their own uniqueness, and, yeah, this one just, sparks me fancy. Plus the dogs, too. I have said it before, the dogs do help a lot. Alright, what are we doing? Manage items. Items in pouch. Just gonna put some items away. I've got a bit too many. Yeah, their items are great. They're excellent. Yeah, I'll come a little my way. Trap tool. Barrel bomb. What have I got? Might just get two. Might use it for this quest, I think. Urgent quest, the great. These are awesome to fight. Sometimes they do this tail spin thing, which takes up a lot of area when they do it. Big pain in the ass, but Technical foul. I'm just watching, what's it called? 8 Crazy Nights with Adam Sandler. It's an animated one. He actually not too bad in it. It's very funny. First comes the marriage. Second, attacking the flank. Finally, general, the highest in the rank. Yeah, see that little tail thing they do?
Gale. I love that bit too, like it's, probably can't hear, but like he's playing that old fashioned, like, that little guitar thing you pluck, like the, when those Japanese fellas pluck, like little flutes, I don't know what to call them, but yeah, there's a special name for those special flutes, those special guitars they played back in ancient Japan, like a lute, is it a lute, I think, yeah, it's one of them. Oh yeah, haven't been this way yet. Whee! Oh, what's going on here? Oh, hello. Oh, thanks for the follow, sir. How are you? Thanks, buddy. Jeez, how are you today? Thank you very much. Yeah, thanks for the follow, buddy. Whoever you were, feel free to chat if you like. If you don't know, I'm a variety streamer from Australia. Pretty easy going bloke, so yeah, don't be shy to chat, mate. Yeah, but thanks for coming on. Cheers. Good stuff. New follower. Good stuff. Very good. Yeah, hoping to mate, if you're watching, mate, doing a sub challenge, trying to get 10 subs. Just save me, see if it does happen. If it doesn't, it's all good. Just trying to upgrade me PC gear. So if you like me stream, feel free to donate, and I can I'll give me a sub, and I can try to get a better rig going eventually one day, which should be good. But you know what, you can just feel free to come and enjoy the scene. It's all good. Have a chat, get to know each other a bit, start a little chat going. It's all good. All good with me. Oh, hydrate. Oh, thank you, Battle. Cheers, buddy. Thank you, sir. Good. Just about to go to a fight too, so good thing I need a drink. He's just up ahead, this guy. Probably seeing the areas. Look at the size of this fella. Look at the size of him. Yeah, see, he's quick too. See, the bear was alright. He was heavy and big, but this guy's just quick and he spits this shit at you. This, like, watery shit. Oh, and I think he's poisonous. I think he'll be poisonous. Yeah, see, he's quick. Fuck, yeah, that was close. They hit me then, see? Yeah, you're quick, aren't you, buddy? What's this dung beetle? Gotcha. He's all his part. Good. He's a bastard, this thing. He's a bastard. Yeah, that one. I hate that move. do it. My best pal. Yeah, I think there's like a Capcom sale going on too, so like games like Devil May Cry, basically they're from the same game company as what this was made from, Capcom, so yeah. There might be a sale for Monster Hunter Rise, I'm not too sure, mate, so if you want to check that battle. Broken parts, buddy. He's off. Great parts. Wire and tears. What's that? Rock lizard. What's that? Rock lizard. Oh, armor spear. Okay. Oh, cool. That's what I need anyway. Shit, there we go, so not quite fast enough there. He's dead anyway. Attacking boys, get him. Fuck him up. Gotcha. It was quick. They tell him to kill anyway. That's good. Nice. Quick battle there. Easy attacks. Yeah. Oh, okay. Great issue who hired. Nice. That wasn't too bad. Screaming sack. What we got here? Great Azul pack. You weren't that near follower, were you, Battle? I remember last time you'd done it by accident, which is okay. Just making sure it wasn't you again. Oh, Hydro, is that me? Oh, sorry, this is your Hydro, buddy. Oh, Hydro anyway. Jeez. Oh, good boy. Good boy. What are you doing? Gross. Who's you lose? Rumble, alright, two, alright. So we got some more. Please come during any time. Items. Buy. Sale, okay, cool. Jackpot, nice. Lotto, have money. Try me luck. Bingo, what have we got here? Two trap tools, two large bombs. Take all for them, buy items, large barrel bomb, think you can lend me a hand, yeah, ideas, lucky though, okay, what have we got, to level 5 I can do that, no worries, Thank you for your help. Oh, that's quick. Rewards. Obtained healing scroll. Okay, nice. We'll get them for your buddy. Palming gear. The last. Jewel blade. What have we got? Let's see. Kunai spell, nice. Sydney, good work, Sydney. Nice work, Sydney. Hello, Sydney. Alright, that's the monsters done. Bow. What we got here? Monster bone. That's done. Might just soul with great water bug. Yeah, how about that, buddy? Alright, might see what this code takes me to, if I can remember correctly. Oh, that's right, yeah. This is like a little training thing for your cat, your dog. You can send your cats out to do like missions and give you stuff like that sort of thing. Yeah, it's beautiful. Would've been better on PC, just a little bit better graphics, but you know what? The gameplay just does, you don't realise when you're just enjoying the game, so. Greetings. It's training. It is. They're called mercenaries. Mercenaries. That's his training thing. That's what kind of items. Buddies. Buddy dojo. Buddy Scout. Hiring fee. But it's basically you can hire new buddies and stuff like that. Hire, what's this one? So you can hire different ones. Which costs not a lot. Poison Trap. Farallon, Mari, Tofu. So they've all got special gear. Got primates. So really, the mercenaries. Mercenaries, come back. But that's not quite ready yet. What's that one? Shrine sealed. Get ready. So this girl, she just basically. They tell her to go find some stuff, Palico, but I don't have any Palicos yet, so that's fine. We can come back to that. That's just what that was, guys. Just did little missions on the side, you know, that sort of thing. Alright. That's safe. Alright, bad rabbit. Oh, that's a hard one. Creepy, bad rabbit, out cold. Let's see if I can get a meal or something. Thank you so much. Can't cook it just yet, so Jago ticket, so that's alright. Frost Eye, okay, we go to the Frost Iceland. On a big, big little thing. Don't you know? Show it flies. Heart turned to ice. Was long ago. Alright, we're to the frozen wasteland now, so. Where warriors go to die. That was long ago. My ear. Darkness, fang sharpened at its heels. Frisky deer. Round. Fire. It's on the fire. Fire? Oh shit. Lingo. Don't sleep in its den. In its den. Beast will find you and never wake again. Great bogey. Sounds easy. Wrong way, doofus, that way. Might be the rabbit thing I was talking about. There he is. Big rabbit. Shit, yeah, he's quick. He's quick. He doesn't fuck around, this guy.
Thank you.
I hate when they do that roll thing. Close combat. Technical foul. Durator. Technical foul. A technical foul. Bullshit. Hey, as we say, bullspit. Technical foul. Technical foul.
You expect me to change my entire lifestyle in one night because you guys are a couple of psychotic control freaks?
You guys are all you know around the gather or something, you Yankee Doodle.
Well, I don't want to do that, but let me run a few questions by you so I don't screw up accidentally. If I don't spray Lysol after moving a bowel.
Technical foul. Possibly a homicide. And the balls. Gotcha. Gotcha. Thwart him. See it anyway. Oh, it's taken towards where we gotta go. Get him. Oh, whoosh. See, now I fall asleep now. Great. Wake me up. Yeah.
Fucking hell, come here. Alright, you wanna fight? Let's go. Get down. Shit, come on. This house is bullshit. Come on. Get down. Oh, damn it. I did have some bombs, I must have lost them. Damn it, he was tired too. Getting tired now. Come back here, you. Mr. Robot. Nah, I think we'll take him on. They should be having a nap, surely. Nice guy. Gotcha. Oh, what music on? Oh, I get that. I'm just gone. Do. Parts.
business. Work. All the day's work. Gucci. Do I have it all? No, can't I? Recipe? Do I need a recipe, do I? Longsword, do I have that longsword already, do I? Can't be, can I? Longsword, no, I don't have it. What the fuck's going on there? Get the long sword to go. Bizarre. Amen. Cheers is what I say. This numbs the pain and won't make it go. Guys, it's beautiful, Hanukkah card. sword. Sword's all dull. Help. Doing. Don't mind if I do. Comes. We're going to kill this thing now. I think the rabbit's gone. I think the rabbit might have vanished. That's all right. Gonna be a good night.
The award for most impressive growth spurt goes to a young man who started the season at 4'2" and is now about to take the stage at his current height of 6'5". Donald Hardy, get up here, you beat
number one. Hopefully that young man's getting a wee whacker.
he's just in that little caravan, so... Okay, what have we got here? Vampire. Flash.
I know you hippies don't wear watches, but I should have it all fixed in about 30 minutes. I'll see you then. Run, hippie!
Run! Come on. By the way, it's an attack.
Thank you.
let's do it. Let's do it. That was quick, nice. So, give love to you, 'cause I'm the worst defender of the world. Thank you. Party ride for such a shithead. Never quit on me. He was useless. I could see. It's kind of. Up above TV, struck in. Sell the volume. Whitey. Okay. All right, good. All right, awesome. Got some more gear to upgrade, so that's good. Some money. Level increase, level 7. Alright, it's good, guys. Alright, I might just upgrade some equipment and I might just call there. We'll raid some anyway, guys. Let's stick around. We'll give someone else some love. And then tomorrow I'll be back doing my Ghost of the Shima. And maybe I might do this later on that night too, so. Yeah, that's pretty good. Alright, guys, let me see what we can do. Unfair. Bomb, bitty, 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 bomb, bomb. Bomb, bitty, 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 bomb. Bomb, bomb, bitty, bitty, bomb, bomb. Long sword. Upgrade. Forge. Paralyze. Oh, I want to find out. Equipped. Do I have it? Oh, I do too. Oh, never mind. Oops. My bad. Alright, nice. Got a nice blade there. It's a good day. I'll just try this sword out, guys. Let's go to an expedition tool. Oh, let's do one more, do I? No, I'll do an exploration tool. Give this sword a bit of a test run. So it should be pretty good. Just testing out the sword, guys, see if it's alright. Didn't know you could have to forge it. Now you just upgrade it and then you got it. Okay, didn't know that. That's okay. Yeah, nice. It's better. It's got some paralyzing effect too, so that'll be good to take down some enemies. Raw meat. Alright, just test this sword out, guys, and then that'll be it for the night. But 6 views is great. Got some good views tonight, so that's good. Very successful stream. So yeah, just see what this weapon's all like about. Nice. Alright, sweet. Looks pretty good sword. Comes. Use the feline. Draw sword. It's gonna hit. Let's go, guys. Let's do it. Send a photo. All right, good stuff. Don't worry, folks. Whitey's okay. My life. See, I told you. Yeah. All right, guys. We might as well kill this guy anyway. Kill this monster. Shouldn't be too much longer, so. Give it up for the trade now, everybody! Draw sword. Draw sword. Slain, that was quick. Nice, alright. Good, that was quick. Take all these bits. It's a good use. Don't mind if I do. Alright, good. Alright, we're done there. Alright guys, we'll complete that quest and we'll call it a night from there. Alright guys, thanks for tuning in anyway. Yeah, been a very good stream tonight. Thank you Battle for coming on buddy, always a pleasure. Thank you very much. Thank you for the squats and hydrates, cheers. Alright guys, I might raid someone now, so just give me a second, see who can we raid. Who can we raid? Who can we raid? We'll give someone that's got nearly no views at all, so, or at least one or two, or oh, Ronan's online. We'll raid him. Good old Ronan. He's done me a solid once before, so we'll do him a solid. Raid channel. Let me do it. Alright. Nah, if I can say raid channel. What's his name? Runyon underscore Ozzy. So this guy is an old, he's an elderly gentleman, a very nice fella. It's good to see some old people doing Twitch, which is really, really, really good. What's his name? Ozzy. He's a very nice fella. So yeah, he's just playing a bit of Diablo Resurrected. So yeah, either the old remake of the old school. Let's see if we can raid him. That gonna work? Invalid username. Okay, let's try that again. Yeah, sometimes people's they name their names really weird. I wonder if I can copy it. Raid channel. O-N-I-N. Ronian. Dash. O-Z-Z-I-E. Let's try that now. Invalid username. Okay. Give me a second, guys. I hate raiding though. Sometimes their names are a bit weird, so just give me another try. Let's see if we can raid him again. Maybe we gotta use capitals, for fuck's sake. O-I. Ro-N. M-I-N. Runyon underscore O-Z-Z. IE. Alright guys, so let's try this, see if that will work. Yep, alright, we're ready to go now guys. Alright guys, thanks for tuning in guys, thanks for that. Thanks again Battle, appreciate it guy. You enjoy this fella, he's an Aussie too, so yeah, he's a very nice fella. Alright guys, have a good one, thanks for coming on, cheers. Cheers Battle, thanks buddy.